Do you guys want to hear Brandon sing a song?
Yeah! One man!
Well, I guess that answers your question. Let's talk about something for a minute. We've been here for 6 years. We've been here at the Brown County Fair for 6 years. It's been a wonderful 6 years. Brandon's been here for every one of those 6 years, but now Brandon is getting married. Brandon's getting married, everybody. To me. No, I'm just kidding. He's got a beautiful wife. He's more the wife in the relationship, but that's okay. Got the cute shirts, you know. We're Apollo's Beacon. It's so great to be here. We got a half a set left, and Magic Joe's gonna do some magic stuff, so you should stick around for that. Brandon, you ready to sing one? How you feeling, man? 20 this year so far. I love it. It's hot. Actually, we could use a heater or something up here. It's kind of cold up here, but... I hope Magic Joe knows we're taking his backdrop, because it's pretty cool, right? Well, see you later.
Big golf, huh?
Always great to see you, man. All right, let's do, you guys want to do that breakdown song? We're going to do this breakdown song, and then you're coming up here, all right? Don't, no, you can't do things like that. That, simply not allowed.
Either that or we're going back to Tom Sawyer if you don't come up for that one. I'll just play. Weedy, 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 weedy. You got the rest.
Dude, I love this song. Same amount of times of switching either way. With us for a couple, 2-3 years now. His name is D-Train. And in the last couple years, D-Train's been working on learning how to play bass. And we're supporters, even though it means he's going to leave us in time. However it goes. But this is going to be, you're going to share a very special moment with us here. D, D-Train's been playing bass for 2-3 years now. This is going to be his first time playing in front of anybody ever.
Don't put him on. No pressure.
We're going to have a really good time with this. We're going to play you one song with D-Train. Then we're going to switch back. We're going to play you one of our original songs. And then we're going to be gone until tomorrow. But I remind you, we're coming back two, maybe three times tomorrow. So tomorrow's going to be another beautiful day at the Brown County Fair. Maybe tomorrow they'll say yes when I ask to take the tractors for a ride. How you feeling, man?
Terrified.
Hold on. Let's get this straight out here. You can't be on stage.
Don't just send me out here improperly, man. Like, this is my first time doing it right. We good?
All right. Brandon, how you feeling, man? We're going to count this thing off. I'm going to say it one more time. We are Apollo's Beacon. We love it here. In Aberdeen at the Brown County Fair. Sixth year that we've been here. So thankful every year and a little bit surprised they let us come back every time. But here we still are. So. We're going to do an original song. It might sound kind of scary. But don't worry. Because it's the last one. What's that, Brandon? Cool, Brandon's probably gonna break a string too, so let's see if we can make that happen.
Oh yeah. Let's train wreck.
Everybody, here's a song called Lakeside.
Tomorrow, we'll be back here a bunch of times. Stick around for Magic Joe. It's awesome, and he has rabbits.